students did not know before this afternoon when we worked with them. Okay, they were the last one we worked with. And so we taught this to them that you're about to hear completely by ear, because we're huge proponents of the ear learning here in the Moxie Strings, which means they also have it memorized, which means they also have the orchestra arrangement totally memorized. And some of them will be taking improvised solos for you, most of them having improvised for the first time. And I just have to say, we didn't tell them this, we kind of trick them into the whole improvisation thing. It's actually really hard, like really hard. And it was a huge step in my and Allie's kind of process as musicians to really take on that, because it's not an easy thing to do. But these guys just blew us away. I took it around with it, did it like it was nothing. So not only will you hear soloists, but they will be improvising for you. And did we decide on a name for this tune? This tune is called Pineapple Salsa. We were hungry when we were teaching. Snack time.
Thank you. Henry.